What's good, everybody? It's your boy David again, and I'm back with another video for today. So next reaction natin is for Kat and EUMEE. Now, nagkanta sila sa Viva Cafe ng I'll Never Love Again. So if you're new to my channel, please do subscribe, like, and comment down below. Also, follow me on my Facebook page, David Lanyas, and on Instagram, realdavid_29. So let's jump right into the video because I can't wait for this collab. Alam naman natin, mamaw tong dalawang to. Let's go! Relax na relax lang. Ooh, beautiful. Nice. Grabe. Ooh, beautiful. Ooh. Bakit yung mga tao hindi nagpumapalakpak? That was very beautiful. Hindi lang sa birita, no? Kung ako andito, kanina pa ako gumaganon eh. That was beautiful. Yung voice control pa lang, no? Ito na si EUMEE. Okay, mash up ng konti. That was beautiful. Pero ito yung pinaka napansin ko agad. Kalmado si Miss Kat. Kalmado talaga siya, man. Siguro, it comes with maturity naman, no? Kasi alam naman natin how mature she is in the industry. Mas mamamaneuver niya yung boses niya, yung emotion niya when she's performing. And ang napansin ko kay EUMEE, I don't know if medyo na-pressure siya or kinabahan ng konti, no? But ang napansin ko sa kanya is like she has more angst, no? Mas aggressive yung atake niya by pagkarakista ng konti. Ah, I remember, may cover pala sila nito. Na-react ko din yun. Kaya pala, yung mashup really sounds familiar. Di ba? Tama ba ako? Naka-white ata silang dalawa nun eh. No, na ano lang, nasa YouTube. Na parang nasa studio sila separately. If I'm not mistaken, ha? Thank you. And mas may control si Miss Katrina sa boses niya, no? Kasi minsan si Yumi parang sa sobrang giggle niya, parang she's all over the place, ha? Ewan ko lang, I just want to be honest, if ako lang ba, pero yun yung feeling ko talaga, men. Oh, beautiful harmony. That was impressive. Gusto ko yung ganun kay Yumi, ah. That was beautiful. Ulitin natin. Grabe si Yumi, oh. Nakuha niya talaga yun, ah. Woo! Gusto ko yung dinaanan ng pianista na ano ng mga chords. Parang naging pop bigla, na pop-ish na soul. Ayan, oh. Ulitin nga natin, ah. Okay, so that was powerful, soulful, and medyo emotional ng konti, no? Pero andun talaga yung power, eh. Yung nakikita, yung na-feel ko talaga dun is yung power ng boses nila. Now, it was not yung banda, kalmado lang, more of like a piano, ano lang, backing lang, yung talagang piano ang accompaniment lang most of the time. Pero talagang ramdam mo yung puwersa ng boses nila, man. And yun nga yung sabi ko, Miss Katrina has much more control, and nakikita talaga yung finesse sa pagkanta ni Miss Katrina. And si Yumi naman is medyo raw pa talaga si Yumi, no? Although alam naman natin na Yumi has been on TV, sa mga contests, sa mga iba't ibang events and gigs, no? Sa, lalo na sa ABS-CBN. Yun nga, pero I think that's just how she is, na talagang andun pa rin yung rawness ng boses niya, agresibo pa siya, no? And she's more like mas ano talaga, eh, ramdam mo yung angas ng boses ni Yumi, man. So I think that this was a wonderful duet, and yung highlights para sa akin dito sa duet na to is yung na-hit ni Yumi yung harmony na sobrang taas, man. Sobrang taas. And yeah, that was really, really impressive. So I think that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed that one. Peace out, everybody. Much love. Stay safe, and God bless you all. Peace.